One of the benefits of Onshape's cloud-native CAD design is the unlimited design history, which is displayed in the Versions and History tab. This version history includes alterations not just for the object you're looking at on the screen, but for all of the Part Studio, Assembly, and Drawings tabs in your document. Onshape users enjoy the benefits of naming versions, and they can even branch the document's history to explore design alternatives. When you are satisfied with the edits on a branch, you can compare and even merge them into the main branch or any other branch of your Onshape document. But when working with merging changes in a document with many changes across many Part Studios, Assemblies, and Drawings, as well as other tabs, it becomes difficult to know exactly how to merge these changes. In this example, we see a chess set with the various pieces, as well as a drawing on the main branch, a branch with chess pieces designed in 2D, and a branch with pieces revolved in 3D. Finally, we have a branch with an actual chess match in progress. What if we want to pick and choose which style pieces we want to use on the board and selectively merge from individual Part Studio tabs? Now, when you commit a merge operation, Onshape will provide you with a new interface to help you understand the effects of merging one branch with another. When a merge operation is requested, you are presented with the overall merge strategy screen, which presents labels across the top, which will set default choices for the tab merge strategy within the document. Optionally, you can choose to compare with the base version for Part Studio geometric and feature-based comparison as well. The true power is now evident here, as you can choose whether you want to keep or replace individual tabs in the document during the merge, with helpful indicators displaying information about the expected results of the change, like if a new tab is being introduced to a branch, or if a tab has received edits, even if a tab will be deleted as a result of the merge. Once you are satisfied with the merge strategy, close the page by hitting Merge. Remember, if the merge didn't go according to plan, all hope is not lost, and you can restore the document prior to the merge event. Onshape's new merge strategy screen makes it easier than ever to adopt a truly Git-inspired agile product development process.
For sketches in Onshape, the option to create Bezier curves is now available as an alternative to the spline feature. Multiple sketch points are created, which creates a control polygon that the Bezier curve follows. The control points can be moved by drag and drop, as the lines and sketches can also be controlled with constraints and dimensions. This combination results in a well-controllable curve, which in this example serves as the basis for a smooth surface result. In Part Studios, there is now a quick way to filter the feature list for failed features. An icon at the beginning of the feature list indicates that the feature list contains failed features. A tooltip gives an indication of how many features have failed. By clicking on the icon, the feature tree is filtered for those failed features. This is especially helpful when longer feature trees exist, making scrolling through to the failed feature obsolete. A new option has been added to the flange sheet metal feature. It is now possible to create a partial flange by activating the option in the dialog window. Under the parameter drop-down field, you can select whether the partial flange applies to each edge or to an edge chain, and the start direction can be reversed. Keep the Hold Adjacent Edges checkbox checked to extend the flange edge over the entire length, or uncheck it to limit the flange edge to the length of the partial flange. Under End conditions, there are three selectable options. Blind, the recess follows the entered value. Up to Entity, or up to Entity with an offset value. The same options are also available for a second boundary. When ruled surfaces are symmetric, they are often mirrored. Tangential and smooth surface transitions are often the requirement. We have improved the ruled surface features so that when cubic interpolation is enabled, the surface has clamped end conditions. This results in a perfectly smooth transition as well as a tangential edge transition when the surface is mirrored. The union option of the Boolean feature has been extended by the Keep Tools function. Instead of uniting parts or surface instances into one part or surface and removing them from the parts list, there is now also the possibility to activate the Keep Tools option. The selected tools are kept and a new united part or surface is added to the parts list.
Onshape has added the GD&T symbols for continuous feature and spot face to the dimension dialog in drawings. You can select them from the symbols drop-down menu to add context to your dimensions, like the continuous feature symbol that was added to this piston drawing. The same symbols can now also be used in notes, as seen here when adding the spot face symbol to this counter bore.
A new feature in Onshape drawings is flag notes. Flag notes allows to associate notes with other annotations such as callouts or dimensions. When the list option is selected in an annotation, the individual annotations, which are arranged here in numerical order, can have the flag notes option enabled and an associative symbol selected for them. In the callout feature, you will now find a new drop-down menu for flag notes where the flag notes are listed. These can be placed on the drawing or grouped with balloons as in this example. The nice thing about this feature is that when a line is removed from the node, the remaining associative symbols and numberings on the drawing automatically update. In the Drawing Properties menu, under Annotations, the font type, default flag note symbols, as well as the font size can be changed, and of course stored with drawing templates.
Android Mobile now has tools available to view, create, modify, and delete display states. Display states are located in the Feature menu at the top. Change the visibility of the components of the model and add a new display state with the plus icon. The No Hardware display state is still showing a bolt. Hide it and press the refresh button to update it. Select the trash icon next to a display state to remove it. Control over display states will make editing your models on mobile even easier through better visibility.
Thanks for watching. Click the logo to subscribe or see some of our other videos linked here.